E quindi, ci apprendiamo a seguire i
Adriano Panel.
Like you said, it was probably the hardest race I've ever done. We got a little bit behind in the start there, and you know, the big wakes from that marine boat and the other boat then died, so we could see the race ahead, and it was just so hard to set the boat anywhere and stuff. So, I mean, it was just it was a nightmare. And then the boat finally got better. I figured it out. We learned a little bit more from the changes. And she didn't come alive, but she had a little bit of life in her towards the end.